I have a friend I've made online who is a nuclear reactor operator, and he goes, I'm always fighting xenon in my reactor. That's like all we do as operators is try to deal with this stuff. And it's really hard to deal with in solid fuel reactors. Xenon is a gas. What happens to gases in a liquid? They come right out of solution.